Background to it all was the regatta itself, a spectacular civic occasion in which Peterborough feels a very proper pride.